Fishing. Today is July the 8th, so it's a B-day for this guy. As always, I like to do a little something on my birthday, and we have two of our retail boxes, so I intend to crack into one of these today. But before I get to that, let's go to this box. So I alluded to before, I have this idea for 7 days of giveaways, and I figured I'm going to start off with this box right here. And there's kind of like two offers. So I'm going to do this really quick video on this box. I'll show you what's inside. And one of you lucky commenters down below are going to get all the items that are in this box, plus maybe a few things that will get thrown in specifically for the person who wins this. We'll find out. But this is box numero uno. All the others are going to be just randomly picked, but I figured I'll start with box number one. And there's going to be a little bit of a giftie for any of you out there, even if you don't receive this and you're into one of the items that are in here, at least the brand from one of these items. So, my 7 days of giveaway boxes. So I built these little boxes here with my leftover, MTB boxes. And I just took random things that I kind of like, things that caught my eye, things that are kind of cool, and that some of you might want to try. So each box might have, you know, one or two items, might have five items, might have 10 items. It all depends. They're all sporadic. There is no real rhyme or reason. But I did try to make sure that if I did do a box with something, that there was going to be the terminal tackle or the supporting tackle to go with that item. So if you got, say, a Nico Finesse soft plastic, you should have Nico weights or Nico hooks in there with that plastic so that you can open this box and go and take it out on the water just like any MTB box would be. It's there for you. So we're going to start off with this box. First off, we've got the Castaix, the Cowboy Minnow. It's a jerk bait. Excellent for, nice rattles in there. This is the 4-inch long. It's a really cool jerk bait. I've had great success with jerk baits, especially during the cold water transition. So after July, right now in the heat, when it starts to cool off and the fall comes, as the water starts cooling down, Cowboy Minnow is definitely a killer. I like this. It's also got the Katana hooks on it, Katana cut trebles, and Castaix got some good stuff. So we got that in there for some lucky winner. We've got a Carolina kit from Catchco. So this is the 1/2 ounce. Comes with your weights, your BBs, your clackers, and your swivel. All you got to do is tie it up to the line. I also included some 3-aught, some Gamagatsu 3-aught worm hooks. And all of this coincides with some Zoom worms. So we got some Zoom Natural Blue Swamp Crawlers. These are Super Salt Plus. So rolling these with the Carolina rig are deadly. And they've got that awesome two-tone. They've got like a blue on one side and like a creamy white pearl on the other. That's what gives it that natural blue color. Fireworks. So, excellent, deadly, even this time of year. We've got a Lunker Candies in chartreuse, single willow chartreuse. It's got the Colorado blade and a willow blade. Larger willow and a small Colorado. As I always say, that's my go-to for spinner baits. Again, this is that yellowhead chartreuse. Red tip, bright green trailer, and that living rubber. I threw in a Storm Deep Rattling crankbait. So this is the Tight Wiggle. It's a real quick vibration. It's in that nice silver kind of shad pattern. That's good. And just for fun and kicks for the top water guys, here's the Lunker Hunt Prop Turtle. So this one is in swamp color, so it's a swamp turtle color, and it's that double whopper plopper with the trailer hook. I mean, I don't mind these because they do come with that stinger on the back, so you don't end up losing For example, with baits like the Freddy the Frog. Excellent bait, but those long legs tend to get short struck all the time. Even with the trailer hook that they've installed, the hook is too far up on the body, and oftentimes I get missed. So what I've always done is I put another trailer hook on that back single hook, and then that becomes my stinger deeper down in between the legs. But so there's that. So you get the Storm crankbait. You'll get the Willow and Colorado spin bait from Lunker Candy. You get the Castaics jerk bait, a couple of water columns there, and the full Carolina kit, including the Zoom soft plastics, and this Lunker Hut prop frog. I'm a big fan of a lot of Lunker Hut products, and starting today, July the 8th, and continuing on until the 11th, if you go to lunkerhunt.com, and I'll leave the link down there in the description, go to lunkerhunt.com, you can get any of their signature lines, so their fluorocarbon, their braid, you can pick them up for 40% off. I'm a 40-year-old man. So you're getting 40% off any one of the Lunker Hunt fishing lines that you can pick up a spool of that, whatever your favorite style is. You want some, you know, you want a fluorocarbon, which is, they have an excellent fluorocarbon. If you want their braid, they got that. You get 40% off from now, July the 8th, until the 11th of July. So you got a couple of days. As soon as I'm done with this, I'm going to go upstairs, edit it real quick, and throw it up there for you guys. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to pick a random person from the comments in this video, and that person in a few days is going to win this box. So thank you all for being part of the... More fireworks. Being part of the hookup, the foulmouth fishing family. And I hope that I can hook up somebody with something that they like and that they'll have fun with this box. And coming forward, I'm going to start doing more random 7-day, you know, 1 day a week, just hand out a couple of things. I'm also doing what was suggested. I'm going out when I go fishing. If you're not on my Instagram, I'll start posting on my Instagram. It's not something I do very often, but I posted on my Instagram a fish that I caught a few days ago. So as I go out to public areas and I go fishing, if I see young anglers or just anglers in general, I'll throw them a box of baits and lures just as a give. So thank you all for supporting me, and I hope somebody will get some joy out of this. I will pick a day in the future. I will pick a winner. It'll be a few days, maybe 5 days, maybe next week. I will pick a winner from this video, and that person will be linked in the top of the comments, you know, pinned, and they'll get in contact with me at foulmouthfishing@gmail.com. I'll leave that address as well, and I hope you all enjoy. After this, I'm going to make some other videos, so I got a couple more boxes to go through. From me to you all, as always, thank you for being part of this family. I trust all of you. You give me some great advice, and I hope I give you a few tips and tricks along the way. As always, I will catch you in the next cast. Peace, Hookaholics.